Super Bowl is just days away now, and the CDC wants you to be safe while watching the big game. Health officials are warning that attending large gatherings like Super Bowl parties will increase your risk of being exposed to COVID-19. But if you choose to watch with others, officials suggest using noisemakers instead of cheering. They also encourage you to use touchless payment options if you're going to a restaurant on Super Bowl Sunday.